Australia's Eyre Highway once held the title of the world's longest straight road, spanning approximately 146 kilometers. However, its reign was short-lived. Presently, the longest straight road in the world is located in Saudi Arabia. It is called Highway 10, a remarkable stretch of road. The crazy thing about this road is that it was initially constructed as a private road for King Fahd of Saudi Arabia. Spanning an impressive 256 kilometers from Harad to Al Batha, it traverses the Rub al-Khali Desert.